Bonjour tout le monde, this is a remote learning initiative by Sheth Vidya Mandir High School, Vasai. Myself, Shikta Pethe, French teacher. This video is for class 6, chapter 5, La Chambre d'Ala, part 2. So let's begin. In continuation with the chapter, this is the video part 2. Now, here the verb, the verb avoir. Now this is the second irregular verb you are going to learn. First was the être and this is the second irregular verb. Now why it is irregular verb? Because you do not follow the pattern of the regular form. Now as we have learned the pattern of the ER verbs, that is dropping out the ER and then you are going to take the radicals and then add the endings. But here there will be no formation as such. So for that reason these are called as the irregular verbs. Okay. Now the meaning of avoir is to have. Before that I would like to go on the attention part, attention, that is je a. Now here it will be j apostrophe a I. Now why it is? Because je becomes j apostrophe before vowels. Now as the avoir verbs, the first conjugation is ai and it is je ai. So the two vowels cannot be beside each other. So you have to drop the first e and put it into j apostrophe. We cancel e in je and make it as j apostrophe and put an apostrophe if a verb starts with a vowel or silent h. Now since here the starting of the verb is with the vowel, so you have to drop the first e and make it as j apostrophe. Now you have to know that this is only applicable for the je and not for all the other subject pronoun. Now starting j, that is I have. Tu as, you have. Il a, he has. Elle a, she has. Nous avons, we have. Vous avez, you have. Ils ont, they have. Elles ont, they have. Now here you will see for il and elle it is also it, because we know that the nouns and the words in French, they are categorized into masculine and feminine. For that reason, when it is not a living being, you have to make use of it has. Now, avoir means to have. J'ai deux crayons means I have two pens. J'ai une fleur, I have a flower. Avoir is also used to tell the age. Now, can you see here the sentence written in English is I am 11 years old. So am basically means être in French, but we will not be making use of je suis, owns on, but we are going to make use of avoir, because the for the age part they make use of the verb avoir then être. Okay, so it will be je owns on. So one more time I will just conjugate the verb je, tu as, il a, elle a. Nous avons, vous avez, ils ont, elles ont. Combien de livres avez-vous? Now, how many books have you? Can you see here, vous avez and avez-vous? They have inverse the subject and the verb here. Now, what is the subject? Vous. And avez is the verb. So, even in English, we have the ways to interrogate. There are different ways to interrogate in English as well as in French. So it is combien de livres avez-vous. Now I'll give you the example in English. For example, if you ask how many books you have, how many books have you? So same way here it has been inversed into the subject and the verb. So the answer is j'ai trois livres, I have three books. Combien de stylos as-tu, how many pens have you? J'ai cinq stylos. Now it is avez-vous, that is in the formal way of saying, or the plural way for tu, you all, and here it is an informal way and a singular way to ask for a person. So it is combien de stylos as-tu. Now les articles définis we have learned in our last video. Okay, now the next topic is les nombres cardinaux, the cardinal numbers, as we have done with 0 to 20 in our earlier videos in our first semester. So we will be continuing from 21. So it is 21, 21 meaning 20 and 1, et is and, so it is 20 and 1. 21, the, where through, where quatre, where cinq, where six, where sept, where huit, where neuf, trente. Now you will see that vingt et un, et is always for the first, that is 21, 31, 41, but it is not continued with the other following numbers. Trente, trente et un, trente deux, trente trois, trente quatre, trente cinq, trente six, trente sept, trente huit, trente neuf, quarante. Next, quarante et un, quarante deux, quarante trois, quarante quatre, quarante cinq, quarante six, quarante sept, quarante huit, quarante neuf, cinquante. Cinquante et un, cinquante deux, cinquante trois, cinquante quatre, cinquante cinq, cinquante six, cinquante sept, cinquante huit, cinquante neuf, soixante. Soixante et un, soixante deux, soixante trois, soixante quatre, soixante cinq, soixante six, soixante sept, soixante huit, soixante neuf. Now see here. 70 is soixante dix. Now here there is a change, like you are means following the pattern like from 20 to 60, but from 70 the pattern changes. Now what is that pattern? For 70 you are writing soixante dix. That means 60 and 10, that becomes the sum of 670. Now soixante onze, now it will be 60 and 11, 60 12. Got it? So again, soixante onze, soixante douze, soixante treize, soixante quatorze, soixante quinze, soixante seize, soixante dix-sept, soixante dix-huit, soixante dix-neuf, quatre-vingt. Now you have to know that for quatre-vingt only you are going to add only S for the vingt part. This quatre-vingt means 20 times 4. Okay? So for only 80 you are going to put the S. Rest all it will be the same. V-I-N-G-T. Quatre-vingt un, quatre-vingt deux. Now see, you are not going to put ET. The ET will rest till only 71. From 80 you are just putting it as quatre-vingt un. Quatre-vingt un, quatre-vingt deux. Quatre-vingt trois, quatre-vingt quatre, quatre-vingt cinq, quatre-vingt six, quatre-vingt seize, quatre-vingt cinq, quatre-vingt six, quatre-vingt sept, quatre-vingt huit, quatre-vingt neuf, quatre-vingt dix. Now 91 will be like 80 and 11. So it is quatre-vingt onze. Again, there is no ET in this. Quatre-vingt onze, quatre-vingt douze, quatre-vingt treize, quatre-vingt quatorze, quatre-vingt quinze, quatre-vingt seize, quatre-vingt dix-sept, quatre-vingt dix-huit, quatre-vingt dix-neuf, and so. Now, look here. In note, in 21, 31, 41, 51, 61 and 71, ET is written in between, while in the case of 81 and 91, it is not put. In 80, VAB becomes V-I-N-G-T-S, while from 81 to 99, it remains the same. Now, moving on to the le vocabulaire. Combien meaning how much or how many. The is in, the of. Faux is false, il y a, there is, there are, horloge. Now, horloge is given with the article L, apostrophe. Now, even though it is feminine, you are not going to put as la horloge. Why? Because H is a silent and it doesn't comes before the vowel. So, you have to drop out the A and put as L apostrophe. So, it becomes l'horloge, clock, la lampe, lamp. La chambre, bedroom, la fenêtre, window, la peinture, painting, la porte, door, le portable, mobile, le papier, paper, non, no, oui, yes, vrai, true. Okay? Now students, I will be making one more video for the exercise. I will be sharing the notes as well as I will be explaining all the proper answers so that it will be easier for you to learn. Now, les fêtes de France means the festivals of France. Noël, that is called as the Christmas. Christmas is celebrated each year on 25th December to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. Nouvel An, that is the new year, is celebrated each year on 31st December to mark the beginning of the new year. Fête de la Musique, that is called as the musical festival, and it is a French festival celebrated on 21st June every year. Mardi Gras is a carnival festival week to mark the end of the week long celebrations. It falls between 3rd February and 9th of March every year. Joyous Park meaning the Easter. It's a Christian celebration to mark the resurrection of the Jesus Christ. And the next last is La Fête Nationale. That is the French National Day, as we celebrate our 15th August. The same is for that Le Jour de Bastille, that is the Bastille Day, celebrated on 14 July every year to commemorate the Bastille Day. Okay, students, so we'll be meeting with the third video for this chapter. So till then, à bientôt.